Yeah, the point of this is to try help. I'm hearing this. I need help. My iPhone has been run over. I'm almost certain that's what's happened. I was out and I got my Uber home and I thought, oh, I'll cook myself a nice meal. I literally just go straight from outside my house through to my back garden and I make myself some linguine and tomato sauce and some Weetabix and it's really nice. But what comes next isn't so nice. I eat and I'm like, oh, I'll check my phone now. And I can't find it. So I ring it and I'm like, ring it like profusely and I can't hear it. And I'm like, oh God, I've lost it. And then I was like, I must have left it in my Uber. So I go through the whole thing of getting, like, reclaiming an item from a journey. And I'm like on the phone to this man. He's like, oh, I'm going to Luton Airport now. The customers can't, I'll see if the customers, they can't see any phone. So I'm like, right, I keep ringing my phone and I hear it. And I'm like leaning out my window onto my street and I hear my phone ringing. And I'm like, like getting all excited. And I go out my front door, like I yeet my way out my front door and I can still hear it ringing. And I'm like, it's gotta be out here somewhere. I'm checking the road, I'm looking under cars, I'm like, I can't hear my phone. I see this man doing like a windowsill. And I'm like, excuse me, have you seen a phone anywhere? I can't find it, I'm ringing it, but I can hear it, but I can't see it. And he's like, I can hear it really clear. Ring it again, ring it again. I thought it was in the house. And I was like, cool, yeah. So I ring it and it's really clear. And I look behind me. This is my phone, and it's absolutely shattered to pieces. I'm almost certain it's been run over, but it was ringing and it was lighting up, so I think it might have life in it. I've water damaged this, I dropped this down the radiator. This has gone through everything, but it's never been this hurt, and you know, I have faith in Jesus resurrecting my phone, Jesus. So yeah, I don't know, will it just be fine with a screen replacement? Like, look at the back is pristine, the sides are pretty calm, like the front's fine, the buttons all work, like and you hear it and like it works. I just get little shards of glass everywhere. So yeah, if anyone knows what to do, please tell me, because I can't live without my baby. I mean, I can, but that's not a good life. The quality of life is, you know. Yeah, help me. My iPhone has been run over. Have you ever experienced this? Can you help me, please? I guess that's it. Peace out, everyone. Goodbye.